I took a walk around the world to ease my troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sand of time. But I watched the world float in the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do.
I watched the world float in the dark side of the moon.
After all, I know it had to be something to do with you. I really don't mind.
As long as you be my friend at the end.
If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive, will you be there to hold my hand? I'll keep you by my side, my Superman mind. Solo 30 seconds. You gotta read it. Okay, we just have sing contest here. Oh my gosh. All the time I never let you down. You stumble in the dark, your hand. If it's not for me, then you'll be dead. I pick you up and put you back in Solagon. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you dare to hold my hand? I keep you by my side in my Superman mind. Kryptonite.
You have to do like this.
I don't have the hair to do it. You gotta do it. You gotta do it for me.
Okay, my hands messed up. 22 seconds.
Here, I can do it. I'll do it.
Oh my god. Okay, stop it. I'll do it again. Oh wow, that hair is so shiny.
I know
that
hair.
Okay.
Hold on, let me flick it back.
Fine. Okay. If I'm alive, will you be better holding my hand? I keep you by my side with my Superman mind. Kryptonite, yay! If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive, will you be there holding my hand? I keep you by my side with my superhuman mind.
Okay, we're gonna stop.
Next time, she's coming to DC with me to drill next time, so we're gonna-